in this video, we've come to southern Spain, to the town of Sevilla, to meet action sports photographer Fernando Marmolejo. Over the course of a few days, we'll be shooting some of Fernando's favorite sports, with the most advanced Micro Four Thirds camera ever made, the Olympus OMD DM1 X. My name is Fernando Marmolejo from Sevilla, Spain. I live around a lot of history. We have huge buildings, towers, squares, mixing the Islamic and the Christian styles. I came from an artist family. My grandfather was a goldsmith. All my family are goldsmiths too. They are working right now in this project. I tried when I was young, but I decided to go another way and try photography. I've been shooting with the Olympus 2 years, I think. For me, it was like work with a camera from the future. My first experience with the EM1X was in October last year. The video quality is so much better. Now I change all my video setup to the EM1X. The EM1X is possibly the toughest mirrorless interchangeable lens camera ever made. The magnesium alloy chassis is rated for use in extreme cold, heavy rain, and everything in between. Designed for professional use in tough conditions, the EM1X is packed with advanced features. Deep learning is employed to help the camera recognize a range of subjects automatically and keep them in focus. For this project, we decided to shoot some skateboard shots. Well, we are in beautiful Cádiz. Here at the skate park to take the first action shots with David Parrilla, he's a skater. I'm trying to shoot the good flash for this situation. I can shoot probably 6400 speed, because I need to freeze the action. I will put the most powerful one for the front, and just another one for a little lag behind him. I choose where I'm putting the camera, and then I autofocus the exact place where the rider are doing the trick. I put the camera in manual, so I got the focus, I don't really move more. For this picture, I will use the fisheye. I want a high curve in the top of the picture. Porque te sale con la pila calorín. Uff, David. Sometimes, you don't have time to react. For an action sport photographer, it's really important to know the whole sport. The kickflip is when you hit the ball and the ball spins 360 degrees and well, I expect more tries, but it's good. And the picture is exactly before he land the trick. Yeah, will be the 45. And I always trying to choose the ant view from the floor. Bam! First shot! Primero, okay? For the next picture, I will choose Sergio. He's trying another trick, it's called a rock and roll. Let's see how is the position. The skate was really good for us, but well, I felt that I need more sounds, more explosions, more action, and that's why I choose motocross with a friend of mine, Antonio Villegas. Okay, works. I really love the velocity, and Antonio gives me a lot of tension. This is Jairo, a friend of mine. He's coming with me to take some pictures. Well, we were checking the sun, and we decided to make the first curve because the sun is hitting the perfect place right now. For this shot, I will use the 40-150 in motocross. You never know exactly what is the place, because every single lap are different. Okay, pues, vamos a hacer una primera. Now it's time to the dangerous shot, because I'm on the way. That's it. We are trying to see what happened in that corner, because I got a panning shot. I love that kind of situations, because that makes me be better and pushing me and give me more limits. This is the race. Ay, 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 no, no, no pare, no pare.
Image stabilization has long been the strength of Olympus cameras, and the EM1X offers up to 7 stops of correction. This is enough to enable a 50 megapixel high-res shot mode to be used without a tripod.
To be honest, I never used the high-res mode. I was impressive because the camera spent like a half second to take 8 pictures. I held it 150 and still really sharp. I think that the EM1X is perfect for dynamic situations, tense situations and risky situations with dust, water, and mud. And I can be now like focused 100% in my work, because I know that nothing happens in the camera.
For more information on the Olympus OMD EM1X, visit dpreview.com.